Okay, now we are going to see how to do calibration of the screen scale. So for that, first switch on the scale. Okay, wait until display show 0. Now on the remote, press install button. Now scale will ask for password. Now use this upper arrow button to increase the digit, then use this side arrow button to move the cursor. Again use upper arrow button to increase the digit. Now password is 11000. So after entering password, press 0 fix button, 0 button. Now display will show set. Now to enter into calibration, press this down arrow button. Now display will show add. Again press this up side arrow button, display will show cal sp. Okay, now again to enter calibration you have to press 0 button. Now display will show cal 0. Again press this 0 button, display will blink showing some weight value. This is nothing but the weight that we are going to use for calibration. So before entering that weight value, first put load on the scale. In our case we are putting it 20 kg. Okay, then use these 4 buttons to adjust this value. So I am going to enter as 20 kilo. After entering the value of the load, just press 0 button and your calibration is done.